Now is charged to Rutherford's number 25, Aaron Walker. That's his first personal foul. First team foul on the line for the Bearcats, number 15, Alonzo Edwards.
Yeah.
fouls. Charged to Lyle Morris is number 15, Alonzo Edwards. That's his first personal foul, first team foul. On the line from Edwards College, number 5, Darius Jones with 2 shots.
Thank you.
Thank you.